Have you a watch?
Oh, oui, monsieur. A family watch, which has come down from my great-grandfather. It does not vary 5 minutes in the year. It is a perfect timepiece. I do believe I have seen people like Madame Tussaud with more life than your father. He could not possibly be calling for me. According to the card, he is not due home until midnight.
I can't do.
What that is my name?
12 o'clock.
12? Why, it is only 10 o'clock.
Your watch is slow.
My watch? A family watch, with your which has come down from my great grandfather.
Slow.
It does not vary 5 minutes in the year. It is a perfect timepiece.
I see what's happening. You've kept London time, which is 2 hours behind that pursuers. You need to adjust it.
I will not adjust my watch.
But if you don't adjust it?
It is a perfect timepiece. Well, he is going around the world.
Around the world?
Yes, and in 80 days. You know, he says it is on a way gel, but between us, I don't really heard of it.
No?
No, that would not be common sense. There is something else in the wind.
Mr. Fogg, he's a character, is he?
Oh, I should say he is. Last Friday at 8 o'clock in the evening, Monsieur Fogg came home from his club and 45 minutes later, we were off. My bonheur! My bonheur! My gas bonheur! We have Monsieur
Detect. Face.
Monsieur Detect.
Was back, carved. Wheelbarrow.
Wheelbarrow is the largest mosaic in India.
What is a suti? A suti is a human. deep inside. Quack! Oh no! No! However, I seem to arrive before Mr. Fogg and Sir.
Is that this because Mr. Fogg and I was today with the rescue of Aida?
What did you say?
Nothing. I know! What a strange coincidence! I thought you were stopping at Banc.
No, stopping at Hong Kong.
Oh, something is not right. What is Monsieur the Tech Monkey supposed to?
You are a sly dog.
Free smoker can smoke as many as 8 pipes a day. But inside is my
What is it?
You guess who I am?
Me.
And I'm going to tell you everything.
I already know everything.
You know why I'm following Mr. Potter?
Me, but go on.
Let me also say that if I'm successful, I will receive £2,000. If you help me.
Help you?
Yes. I need you to help me keep Mr. Potter here for 3 days.
What are you saying? That your gentleman are not satisfied with following my master and suspecting his honor, but now they must try to put obstacles in his way?
What do you mean?
Oh, don't play coy with me. You know very well what I mean. They call themselves gentlemen. But shameful.
You must know, Monsieur the Technologist, that my master is an honest man, and when he makes a wager, he tries to win it. Barely.
Who do you think I am?
Oh, as if you did not know!
You, a detective.
Here's my permission. £2,000 offered by the Bank of England.
Oh, Monsieur Detective McPhee!
Detective!
Oh, Detective, Monsieur. Whatever. Many, you say that my master is the robber that you are looking for. I have been, well, I am in his service. I have seen his generosity and his goodness, but I will never betray him. I will never betray him. I come from a village where they do not eat that kind of bread. What?
What?
Don't even think of serving that bread, because I won't eat it.
What?
But I would starve myself to death before I eat that bread.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. What was the question?
Will you help me capture Mr. Ball?
Oh, I want you. I am hungry. I want to order some bread.
Now consider that I've said nothing and let us drink.
Yes, let us drink.
If he tells Fogg any of this, I'm rude. I must, at all costs, make sure that this man remains separated from his master. Waiter, one hookah, please. And let us smoke opium!
Oh, yes! Let us smoke opium! But I often had a drink.
One drink led to two.
I am going to kill you!
Let me have a word! The warrant cut up the... Ah! But it's useless! My mom is not going back to you! That's not the following there. From now on, I'll do everything in my power to keep trouble out of his way. For it is only on English soil that we will ascertain whether you are in a criminal or an honest man.
If I may, I think perhaps this idea is a little too, American.
It shall be stopped.
No, stay with you. I will go. While the struggle continues and the bullet flees over my head, I will make use of my old acrobatic experience. I will initiative to help my way under the cars. There, hugging on to the same chain, I will make my way to the front of the train. There, suspended by one hand, I will loosen the same chain.
and school the yoking bell and detach the runaway locomotive from the way!